watching Arthur and the boogie wagon. After you, sir.
Yes.
Nice. No place like home.
It stinks.
Because it's a mess.
It's not my fault. You're going to
tell me. Let's talk about what's not your fault. The fact that there's piss all over the floor.
Don't blame me.
All right, let's just clean it up.
We haven't got a...
Mark, no, you have to clean it up.
I'm the Prince of Darkness.
Yeah, the Prince of Darkness, ergo, you're messy. Oh, here we go. This will do.
Oh, here we go. Sure.
Thanks for helping.
There ain't room for two of us to clean up. Oh, there's even set there, yet.
Oh, it's a vacuum clean.
That's unbelievable. Vacuum cleaners are not my favourite things anyway, you know that. Green, the colour green, traffic gems and vacuum cleaners.
What are you doing? Get the dust off here. I think we're good. Put this up.
That's really cool.
New rule though, if you piss, you have to flush.
I do all the time.
No, you don't.
No, I do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, God, do. You blame me for everything.
Yeah, you can. Also, I blame for everything.
Okay. Stop.
World adventure, thrill seeker, adrenaline junkie. And this is heavy metal god, Prince of Darkness, loving grandfather. Growing up, my dad was away from home a lot for it, and we miss hanging out. So now we decided to pick the road together, make up for lost time, separate from Florida to the left. Evil doctors work there, and people can perform extraordinary crazy stuff.